Hey, JR. What's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope. Just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them. Must be the camp.
The collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join. You, Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl, with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
Represent your crew with hot pink. You look new. You want an idol's mask? Hey, come get your idol colors.
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit.
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things? Like car parts?
What even is real in a late stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Timmy O, heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Oh, crazy. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for. So...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Ooh!
No surprise there. I'm taking those parts!
I'll kill you some other time!
I tried, Kev. Roommate code.
Don't reject our truth!
You won't hit me with that!
Tether that container and drag it back to JR. This was never fucking yours! Have to tether that container and drag it back to JR.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Kev? What's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Shit. Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those sumbitches are back. Time to beat some asses. That's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride, And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
Thank you. gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
All right, team. Tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson. How's the Codex? Ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you for coming here this
evening. I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up.
Join us for this very special celebration. Now, the Hummingbird...
Bravo, team. How's it hanging?
Fine.
In my heart. I saw that. Just kidding. Relax.
At the National Museum in Mexico. And of course, thanks to each and every one of you. Your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities.
Mr. Marshall, how was your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any moment.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Smile. The press is here in force.
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Atticus told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
No problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
Hey, Neenah. I'm on the job right now.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Neenah, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit!
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I've got it under control.
You glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
This is Sergio. Panteros, bring me the Codex. Everyone else, stay the fuck out of here.
Oh, shitballs. I can handle this.
Got a security breach. Panteros are in the Paleolithic exhibit.
Panteros on level 3.
Increase the guard on the Codex. Kill me.
I got that side.
Whoa! God, I'm not in this mess.
shooting the artifacts!
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Right away, sir. Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex.
Uh-huh.
Still got it.
Cut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros!
It's faster. I can handle them.
Parasites of Santo Ileso.
The idols have come to save you from yourselves.
Make no mistake, we will take the Codex.
We will kill you all.
We will bring the gift of anarchy to Santo Ileso.
We are the idols.
Fear us.
Idols too? Thanks for the heads up, Kev. What happened to the roommate code?
Oh, I always had it.
What a fine monument to greed you've built. The oppressors drink and laugh while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. Your so-called society is a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
Too easy.
Come through! You have to take us all!
God damn it, the idols are here too! There's too many of them!
We lost Perkins!
Nice one. almost at the codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the codex room. I'm trying to...
Get the fuck away from there!
Happy with that. I've got the codex.
I've secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the codex to the safe room. How the fuck do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers a sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Resuming safety protocol. Waiting for escort.
I've got the codex. Approaching the safe room. I need backup. This thing's getting buggy. What the fuck?
Blow it!
Wait for us.
Codex is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report. I got separated from the Codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. Door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. Room's a dead end. Gunpowder. Replica. Busted RPG? No fixing that. Rocket? Need something to fire it with. I have an idea.
Going at it.
And now I'm in a crossfire.
Okay, I've rounded up half the board. We're moving in.
Gwen? Gwen!
One big asshole.
Gwen, you're alive.
Don't celebrate yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find my result.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, and he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you at home.
I'm good. You can come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. Just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time. I was saving...
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again...
just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Hey, it's Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Neenah wasn't hungry either. I'm sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The Collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay, I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.